find you, make it.
I think I said it's comfortable, shall we?
Now, doctors have been wrong before. Besides, Mary wanted you to come with me. But it begged me to take you, she did.
Yes, and so I agreed.
And she was right too, if I do say it. The way you were acting on the hospital, pining away, you were looking worse off than what she did.
Oh, Froggy.
He mustn't... Where?
Ever.
Mustn't be spoken to? Why not? Is something wrong with him?
No, he's probably a nice, terrific fella. But you see, the thing is, he doesn't speak English.
What?
Look.
You told her I can't...
Speak English.
Why?
Look, remember what you said? I didn't want to seem rude. Well, that's the way you want to have to be. You waited on any foot. Not a word spoken, not a word required, right? Are they mad at each other? If they do, we love you for it.
Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines.